On Monday, I ate a boiled egg. On Tuesday, I also ate a boiled egg. On Wednesday, by mistake, I boiled a boiled egg for the second time. I think for 1 month, these boiled eggs should be banned. I need to find fresh eggs somewhere. I can listen to the voice of the chickens. I must find some fresh eggs here somewhere. There must be some fresh eggs here. Here are the eggs. I told you. So I have got two fresh eggs from two fresh chickens. There are hundreds of recipes to make fresh eggs. Omelette, scrambled eggs, and boiled eggs. No boiled egg this time. Today, I am going to make some special type of eggs. It is a spicy recipe from India. If you get out of any railway station in India in the night, you will always see outside there are people frying something with the eggs and lot of spices and onion. It is called egg bhurji. And it is very easy to cook within few minutes. So this is what you need. You need an onion, two eggs, some cooking oil and a green chili. A green chili you need only half, maybe little less than that. And also half of the onion and few spices, some mustard seeds, some cumin seeds, turmeric powder, salt and red hot chili. And you need a knife to cut the onion. Now you need to dice the onion. First like this. You don't have to chop it finely because we want some thick pieces of onion. So give it a rough chop, but we should have some square pieces. The chili you have to cut finely and make some more small pieces. You don't have to be accurate. Now I will light my stove and I will put the pot over it. I will put some cooking oil. Now the oil is hot. I will put in some mustard seeds. Now they will start to explode. As they start to explode, I will put some cumin seeds. And then little turmeric powder. And then chili powder. And soon I will put the green chili and then the onions. Now I will mix it nicely. I need only little cooking. I don't have to cook the onions very much, because I want the bite of the onion. Yes, I can smell all the spices. Now I have to break these eggs and mix it. But in what will I mix it? I don't know what to do. What I am going to do? I have to mix the eggs and I have nothing. And my onions are getting cooked. When you are touring on a bicycle or backpacking, you don't take lot of pots. But now I don't have anything to mix these eggs. I don't know what to do. Keep quiet, you stupid chicken. Oh, I have got an idea. I will put off the gas and let it cool a little. And now I will break the eggs and put it inside this. As you stupid chicken. Stupid chicken. I got your eggs here. So, now my cooked onions are little cooled. So I will break the eggs and put it inside and mix it and again cook. So I will break the eggs and put it inside. The chickens are making lot of noise because I took them their eggs. Now I will mix it little. Now I will light my stove again. Now I have to keep mixing it until it cooks. If the flame is strong, I will have to lift it. Now it has thickened. So now I will get it off the gas. I will put off the gas and keep mixing because it is still getting cooked. The chickens are really making a lot of noise. Here it is almost ready. I think another minute and it will be cooked perfect. Now I will take a bread and cut it into half. Take my gas again. Remove this windshield. Now I have to put a pan over it. Put little oil. And fry the bread. Yes, that is nice. Now from the other side. Now I will take the eggs that I have cooked. And I will put the bread over it. And then the pan over it. And now I will flip it. Here is my breakfast ready.